The founder of a home health care company is digging deep into his own pockets this holiday season, giving thousands of his employees a present they won't soon forget. And tonight, the company's Southern Arizona employees got a chance to show their appreciation for the big boss's generosity. News 4 Tucson's Eric Fink has the story you'll see only on 4.
Dozens of home health care workers here in Sierra Vista getting a gift of gratitude that will go a long way in this holiday season. One from their founder. That's from the heart.
Christmas comes early in Sierra Vista for employees at Bayana Home Health Care.
It's really unexpected, honestly.
The founder of the company, Mark Bayana, is gifting $20 million of his own money to his employees around the country as a show of gratitude this holiday season. In Tucson, some employees getting a bonus upwards of $7,000. And in Sierra Vista, some receiving more than $3,000. Stephanie Ward's gift was more than 1,000.
I've had some stuff going on. I've had multiple weddings and other things, so I was a little bit tighter than what I wanted to, but now I can make it a lot nicer Christmas than I had intended.
Lisa Wedman plans to use her bonus with some very special people in mind.
Oh, it's going to make it fantastic. Just ask my kids. Allows us to travel, go see family, so it's very generous. Comes at a great time of year.
Bayada is transitioning into becoming a nonprofit, and as the founder transitions into retirement, he does so with a thanks and an envelope to remember.
It's a chance to really thank them for everything that they do personally for people in their homes every day. It's a neat gift.
Now, the amount was determined by the years of service the employee has with the company. Even the newest employees, there are a couple here who have just been with the company 3 days. They get $50. Bayada is giving a gift of gratitude to all of its 33,000 employees nationwide this holiday season. In Sierra Vista, I'm Eric Fink, News 4, Tucson.
All right, night out.